This guy's gonna be mad at him. He blocked it for a little bit. That was impressive. He used his magical arm guards. He's like Batman.
Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Find him at the boat? Oh, the boat yard. It's like, the boat? The boat we just stole? He's on that boat? He was just in the back the entire time, just hiding? Ooh, this is nice. I don't want to be inside, so get me out of there. I would like a car, but I'm at the back, that's why I can't figure out what's going on with life.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Oh yay! Random payphone man wants us to do a thing. Let's go do a random thing with payphone man. Ah! Hedge maze! Why'd I go in here? Can I see any HP in here? Is there anything in here? Ooh, there's a sniper rifle. And now how do I... Oh, I can just scroll it to zoom it in. Can I shoot the moon and make it big? Or small? Seems pretty big already. And also, can I be out? Freedom? Freedom? Ah, that's kind of freedom. Hi. Goodbye. Just shoulder budge them. It's the true way of the gentleman. You shoulder budge them. A limousine. I'm taking the limousine. See ya. Limousine time. We'll go and find... Maybe the A is the phone? What's the A? I can't remember what the A is. Let's see. Do I get it on map if I bring up the map? That's the real question here. How about legend? Avery Carrington. I don't really remember who that is. Is that the first dude? Is that Mr. like Jewish man? I think it is. Don't know. Me no know. Oh hello. Goodbye. Hello and goodbye. You are dead now. I don't even know what the payphone is. Oh no, Avery Carrington's the dude in the stuff who asked us to blow up that building. Alright. I drove a limo over here, he better be in a limo. Two-bit hit. Is he coming out in his limo as per usual? Yes he is. Who would have seen that one coming? Whoa!
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti.
Donald Trump!
The latest gunslinger to come to these parts. Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick?
Well, that's
Now, recently a Haitian gang lord died. Apparently the Cubans did it. Nobody's certain, but let's make them certain. You disguise yourself as a
oh,
Cuban hombre,
get mad
head on down and crash that funeral. Mix it up, and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Yee-haw! Don't worry, Willem Dafoe, we got this. I'm gonna show up in a limo, though, because I'm gonna be fucking stylish as hell. I'm also probably gonna die. Also, someone is violently throwing up or dying over there. By the sound of... Which didn't sound quite pleasant. Not gonna lie. Now, what would be nice is if we could just find a health pickup somewhere. He is hoping we can get one, but you never know. We're going to probably get a loading screen, at least that's certain. Because we're going to the other island. I hear a babby. Oh, there's health. Stop. Oh, thank you, Gim. You're not dead, you're just riding a car bonnet, it's fine. You're on it like it's a car bonnet. Because it literally is a... Well, actually, there's no bonnet, so I'm sorry. She died. Apparently, laying on top of a car bonnet grills you like a... Oh my god, are you fucking blind? I was driving across the side there. Like, even if I'm driving horribly, that gives you no reason to ram into me. That doesn't help anyone. There we go, get out of there. I am gonna drive that limo. I'm gonna straight up drive that limo to like a fucking funeral. Oh hey, look at me. I look fucking beautiful. I have a headband on. I have a white shirt. Great. Let's see. What's that? Is that probably that's just property? Can't buy it because I'm in a mission anyway. I'd buy it, but I can't. I'm not allowed. Aw. I was just gonna stop and see if they'd crash into me and fall off. They've been funny. But I've been funny! Come on, limousine. Don't die on me. Is this where they're honestly having a funeral? Oh shit. Bill! Get out of here! I have a shotgun! I have the things! Are you honestly trying to fist fight me? Oh god! Oh! They're all getting in cars and trying to kill me! Bill! Wait a minute. Oh no! Why? What? God damn it, the car killed me! I got run over. Oh hey! It's a taxi! I love you! Take me away! I don't know where I'm going. Where am I? Oh, it took me back to my mission. Do I have no guns though? What the fuck? I'm helping! I'm the helpening! Stop! Officer called you, said no.
You're really dumb, aren't you?
There we go, got him! Right, now, officer, kill that man. I mean, wait, which one do I want to kill the other one? Come on, man who's on the ground, I believe in you! Yeah, that's it! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Do it! Kill him! Thanks for the weapons, buddy! 17 bullets! I can do it! I believe. Now let's do it. Without the limousine this time. And without as many bullets and stuff. I mean, to be honest, the car would have probably blown up on us last time and murdered us. So, either way, we were gonna probably die, but it was more unexpected. Hello! You motherfucker. Could have stopped for me. No one? No vehicles? Nothing? Looks like we're sprinting it, boys! That he run! I could get that taxi. I could get that taxi. Hey. I got this car behind me. There's no car behind me. I want a fast car, goddammit! Exactly what I was looking for! The fucking delivery man. Great. And I run. I run 500 miles. This looks pretty fast. Some kind of hot rod? The Phoenix again. Looked different from the other Phoenix, but I guess because I didn't see it at the front. So I didn't notice that the engine was perking up. I love how, like, that naturally, like, when the engine's sticking out, people just sort of go, that's fast. I think it's probably because of the fact that it has, like, a large engine which doesn't quite fit in. It's kind of like having a computer where the components would stick out the side. They'd be like, man, that must be a powerful computer with all those big things sticking out of it. I have no idea what's going on the radio, so we're putting the Spanish one on. Do you have guns in here? This isn't the shop. Do you have guns in... Ah, fuck. Do you have guns in here? I've got a new plan. There's a new plan. You ready for this amazing plan? Also, the cat. Thank you, the car is still here. Right, amazing plan numero uno. Get ready for the danger zone, boys. We can do this. I believe. It's a shame there isn't like a gun place nearby. Where's the gungeon when you need it, goddammit? But no, the danger zone is doing this. Danger zone, boys! And then we go back here. I might have killed one or two of them. And then... Shoot him! Shoot him right in the kidneys! We only need that one! Get in! Drive! No, don't care about you. Don't care about you either. Only care about the yellow one. See ya! I died for nothing last time! Yeah! What the fuck? Was that what I need? Eh, whatever. I'm after the yellow dawn, that's all that matters. But a fucking casket came out and fucking tried to kill me. Why would you have two in there? It's like, does this thing just fucking constantly drop these things? Is that what's going on here? We should have a car that constantly fucking drops yeah, it does. And it's like solid as fuck, so I have to just follow it. Man, I wish I wasn't in such a shitty state. This thing's gonna hit like one casket and go, scop. Excuse me, monsieur. Oh, God. Can I, like... I'm just gonna stay like this. Until I see a car. When a car is on the horizon, I know it's safe. Oh, don't stop. Just don't stop. Just keep going. Just stay in front of them. And they'll never know. If you take a fucking turn, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you so hard. What am I doing here? Am I... Let's see, brief. What am I doing here? Yeah. Take out Hessian gang lord. So kill the guy in the car behind me? How? Does he get out? I hope he gets out at some point. There's a car in front of me. We're not going... We can't... This car behind me isn't going fast enough. I do have a grand plan, though. Get ready for this grand scheme. Get out! Run! Get in! Grand scheme! Never catch me, say! Fuck! Getting all stuck on the casket. Is this guy literally going back to where we came from? He is straight up just... This is right back to where we came from. Fuck you! You die today! John Connor, you must die! Come on! We're gonna push off... I'm gonna end you. Seriously? I recovered from that? How? That insane driving. I will fucking put you in the pizzeria. What's going on? Did I get him? Oh, they're upside down! I hope they have to die, because I'm going to be upset if they don't. Boom! 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 Oh my god. Doesn't even explode when I want it to. Fine. Right, I'm packing that there. Oh, gun! Sweet. Thanks. Hey. And we also got a cleaver. What do I have in place? I'll take the cleaver. How's our friend doing? There's a pizza bike back there. Are you okay?
Tony, right here on flat.
I don't think he's okay. Something just sort of, I don't know, makes me think he's not. Maybe if I just kick him a little. Maybe just test if he's alive, you know. Just gotta find out. Just gotta know if he's alive. Oh, no, he made a... Ugh! Sam, that means he's dead. Who would have seen that coming?